Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jimoar and welcome back to Uncharted 4. We're still on our way to New Devon.
Next stop, New Devon.
Yeah. This music's really peaceful. It's so pretty. Man, look at that, all this fancy shit. This is gonna just end with an explosion, I know it. That still looks like a face. It bothers me.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Which is gonna explode.
Hang on tight.
Yep.
Hold on!
Troy!
Oh, I hate bridges!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Crap.
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it!
Great!
Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Oh, crap.
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Whoa!
Okay!
I'm okay!
I'm okay!
No, it is not.
Gotcha.
Right?
Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
You?
Losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
Selfish as always.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yes, let's make this as awkward as possible. That still looks like a face, and it scares me. Like, more and more, the foot. There's something in there. Like, at the back of the mouth, there's something in there. I love you. Don't hurt me.
Yeah, at least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Snoop. Oh, ow.
I see nothing up there.
Good call.
Yeah. No.
How do we get up there?
The fun way.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Yep.
Slippery.
That is. That it is. Hey, there's somebody here.
Up by your lonesome?
Now he looks important, that jacket. Can't read it. August 1st, 1718. I bade farewell to Eleanor and little Abigail at midnight. I joined the other escapees aboard the Swiftsure, bound for better shores. I pray I shall be able to join them soon. The Founders have taken everything from me, from all of us. The little gold I contributed is now gone. We're behind the high walls of New Devon. We shall see soon enough. At dawn we go forth and take back with us the ours. They did not stop us at the treasury, they shall not stop us now. My darling Eleanor, my sweet Abigail, should I perish here? Should I fail you, know that I only wished us happiness and prosperity. Perhaps you will still have a chance for yourselves.
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
He's just falling behind. One of her mad acrobat skills. Wow. That's a lot of dead people.
Whoa.
But again, why are they piled up?
Ooh, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against
the
walls.
All.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
I don't know. Something weird going on.
Hello?
Traitor.
Who is this?
I look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Yeah, it is.
Here's another one.
There's a bunch of them. Is there treasure back here? Treasure? Treasure? Yeah? No? No? Treasure? Treasure? No? No treasure. Okay, sorry, Mr. Please.
Sorry, man. No disrespect.
You coming?
More gibbets.
Is that what they're called? Gibbets. A lot of them, actually. There's a big statue of Avery. Look at that. Here's the bridge we're trying to get to. I don't know, something weird going on here. I don't like it. Look at,
oh my god.
Look
well,
at
I guess
all.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, yeah. That is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
I don't know, something seems odd. I don't like it. See something shining. Digna factis.
Recipimus.
Recipimus? Sorry, my Latin's kind of rusty. What does that mean? Talk to her. Talk. What does it mean? Crap. Dark in here. I'm gonna have to kind of cross this, aren't I? Oh, this is gonna be macabre.
your help for a sec.
Thank you.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
See how are some of these open? And we've been hanging there. Doesn't make sense. Hello. Do you see that? Do you see that frog? That frog was awesome. All bright blue and crap. How you doing, hon? You doing good? Don't you fall.
Excuse me?
Sorry. Move, hon. No, fine. Okay, I'm going this way so that we can go. Whoa, what are you doing? I'm not even touching the controls. Don't you fall. Here. Nope, and I died.
Hey!
Where am I going then?
Just need your help for a sec.
Now I think I see. I went the wrong way.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not.
They're not.
Be careful.
Come on. Oh, Nate, you're getting on my nerves. Froggy's not back now. Stop doing that. Get up. Don't you do it. What is wrong with you? The wrong way, so let's try this way. Nate, I'm serious. Better get your act together. There we go.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on...
the big
that
one.
That one. One that's still intact.
Ah. I'm not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
Oh, damn.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
I still don't trust it. There's something weird going on. I died.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Yes, I get to do a dive. And one, and a two, and a dive.
Whoops!
You ruined it, Nate. Absolutely ruined it.
You alright?
Yeah.
There we go. We have really pretty blue water, too. Red Froggy! Come back. I love you. I love you too, Elena. It's different. Yeah. You didn't hear that. There already like a yellow froggy. It'd be hard to see a green frog.
Through here. Watch your head.
Bonk. Ow. Well, that happened.
Another old note.
Founder Condent. I know that it was one of your that was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burned. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds. But I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. And I am short one sword as I cannot seem to pry it from his gun. I have until sundown to return what's mine, Founder Indian. What the heck? See, something's going on here.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy.
Now they're stealing from each other? There's something going on. This was who?
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I know the other notes to us. That's where I just came. Next house.
Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
I got some ammo at least.
Drake's probably still out there. So lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up.
Down without the fight, Doc. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
Are you ready? I don't think you are. You just got super hungry. You can see it coming.
Watch out.
Where? Oh, he's way over there. I'm worried about this guy that's above us. Peek-a-boo-boo. I see you.
All this for one man? After everything, you're really
just
asking me that?
Over there. Yes, it was.
Okay.
No. Make a pistole. Okay. Now, we got one above me. I get him from out here? Thank you. No, you idiot. Come on, it's gotta be way up there. Come on, move close.
Watch it. One on your left.
Yeah.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Same. Nothing.
You check over there. I'll take you.
Son of a bitch! Watch yourself!
Hey! What you got? Anything?
Nothing.
Spread out.
There we go.
We have company!
Shit!
What are you down?
Sniper!
Ah, crap.
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
What a pain that was. Maybe not. Man, you gotta stop making the noise. Shiny there.
Crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Hello, lady.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
Promise you swift retribution as you are taken from me, so I take it from you. Signed Founder Baldridge. What is up with this? He killed his wife.
They were both founders?
What's going on here?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Well, more money, more problems.
Look, we can climb up.
No! Get out of here.
It's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
I'm looking.
Whoa, okay. Karin's a little strong.
That it is. Aha.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No.
That booty.
Being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. Ugh, I'm fine.
This suck.
You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
That way. Where am I going? This way? Yeah.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. Flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Okay. whole thing seems weird, though.
It's beautiful.
All the bird stuff. Yeah, no, there's no one here.
What's this?
Founder Baldridge, I received word you are mustering your soldiers to attack me. As a fellow pirate and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia, I implore you to heed my words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current discord, but of this I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working towards shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must put a stop to this conflict together. Should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take that as a sign you have come to your senses. If not, remember both Want and England have made attempts of my life, on my life, and failed. Founder Condam.
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
This one here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, there's more on the way. But until then, hope you have a good one.